So this be learned. Instant babies. I'm gonna kill this freaking game. I always end up getting near the end, but then I just straight up die by a random bomb. That's invisible. That no one can. Okay, that's time I just die by the laser. I got past a million times in the last video. So I don't know why I keep getting stuck by it. Have some fast reflexes. Yeah, then with this, I discovered this game is mostly just about how fast your reflexes. Or pretty much trying to move in general. See, you guys have pretty bad reflexes for that. Or you can just help them for that. That's the way he's going. Whoa! Okay, I can't even touch it. There we go. Got that. Ow. Okay, gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of this spot. By me, it makes me screw up sometimes. You know, none of the mistakes here I have picked my mouse. It's a cool way I couldn't move a little bit ago. God! I didn't even touch the laser either. I didn't even touch it and still count. You could have given me a heater at least so I could swing myself down. Second game, I will be angry at this because they made a second game. Well, unless they actually ain't like this game at all. If it ain't, then they have learned that they did learn after this game that people really played it. Just whoever clicked on the game called selling it besides me. And once I clicked, it was to see how it was like. No. Okay, I know you were all those two of them. I'm about to beat it. I finally did it. The laser was hard. Only the big levels are hard. They try to make it real, you don't. They try to say that it's easier, but even I expect that there's gonna be something in my way. And it was crap. Now, if only the momentum can ever get fixed. Nope, not in that. I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna fly. Discover. I know, you know, flying makes a lot more easier, though. I do have to give them that. But I think that flying button. Too bad they really need to know how to design a hitbox. Or at least don't have to slow you down or give you a button that instantly stops you. Yes! Did it. Maybe. that one because it was made of invisible. Okay, that one was not invisible. That was just me being an idiot. Really, how am I supposed to know where the mine is and where they aren't? Thank you.